We were bound and we were weak. Jesus looked for trouble, and he never ran. He could forgive the sins of any type of man. He took our place in blood, flesh, and bones. Against sin we wanted to rumble.